Hey everyone, this is Matt Baramoski with Off Leash Canine Training. I'm here introducing 10-month-old Rhodesian Ridgeback Jema to our 2-week board training program. Jema comes in like a freight train. When she decides she wants to go somewhere, she can definitely pull you that way. She knows some basic commands like come and sit, but the question is whether she will do them when you ask her, right? If she doesn't want to do it, she's going to pull you in the direction she wants to go. So now I'll demonstrate her current level of obedience, and then we'll update you in the next couple weeks. Jema, come. Jema, come. Come. Jema, come. 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 Sit. Jema, sit. Sit. Good sick, good girl, good girl. Jema, down. Thought about it, right? Definitely doesn't trust me just yet to do it down. As you can see, she's very smart, she's very eager to learn, and I can't wait to unlock her ability to go off-leash everywhere with Mom. Mom wants her to walk like the lady on the leash like she always wanted, and to further complement her life instead of complicating it. So we'll check back in a couple weeks, and here's Jema.
more.